बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। बहरिया कॉलेजेस पीएनईटी, आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज रेस्ट, मोशन एंड टाइप ऑफ मोशन। वी डिस्कस्ड मैकेनिक्स इन आवर फर्स्ट क्लास, फिजिक्स इज अ साइंस ऑफ मैटर एनर्जी एंड इट्स फर्दर डिवाइडेड इंटू वेरियस ब्रांचेस। इन वन ब्रांच मैकेनिक्स वी डील विद एनर्जी एंड फोर्सेस एंड देयर इफेक्ट ऑन बॉडीज। एंड मैकेनिक्स फर्दर डिवाइडेड इंटू काइनामेटिक्स एंड डायनामिक्स। काइनामा मीन्स मोशन। हेयर वी डिस्क्राइब मोशन। काइनामेटिक्स इज द ब्रांच ऑफ मैकेनिक्स दैट डिस्क्राइब द मोशन ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट विदाउट नेसेसरीली डिस्कसिंग वॉट काजेज ऑफ मोशन। इन दिस चैप्टर वी डिस्कस अबाउट रेस्ट, मोशन, स्पीड, वेलोसिटी एंड एक्सेलरेशन। बट इन डायनामिक्स विच मीन्स पावर, वी डील विद द इफेक्ट ऑफ फोर्सेज हैव ऑन मोशन। Together, kinematics and dynamics form the branch of physics known as mechanics. What is object? In physics, an object is an identifiable collection of matter. We discuss object because in physics, various time we say object is in rest or is in motion. Now we discuss rest and motion. A body is said to be at rest if its position does not change with respect to its surroundings, surrounding the area or the places, neighborhood, the object that we discussed, where when the position of the body changes with respect to its surrounding, it is said to be in motion. The state of rest and motion of the body is relative to each other. The body can be both at rest and in motion at the same time. For explaining this statement, a person inside a train considers himself to be at rest with respect to the fellow passenger or the wall of the train, but when he looks outside, he finds himself to be in motion with respect to trees outside. Here you see some objects that are in rest, but these objects are in motion with respect to the motion of the earth around the planets or around the sun. These objects are in motion, bird, bee and ball. Now we discuss the type of motion. First type of motion, translatory motion, which is further divided into rectangular motion, circular motion and random motion. Translatory motion of a body is a motion in a straight line without rotation. First type of translatory motion is rectilinear motion or linear motion. Like this car is move on a straight line, the movement of car is rectilinear or linear motion, a motion in which object move in a straight line. The second type of translatory motion is circular motion. Our earth is in circular motion. A motion of a body along the circumference of the circle is called circular motion. Our earth complete it one revolution or circle in 365 days, that is equal to the 1 year. Movement of electron around the nucleus and vehicle movement on a circular path are also example of the circular motion. Rider of a ferry wheel are also circular motion, that is example of a translatory motion. Here three type of translatory motion, that is called random motion, in which object move irregular motion of a body which the direction is not fixed, is called random motion, like butterfly motion or like Brownian motion of liquid and gaseous molecule. Second type is rotational motion, a motion of a body around the fixed axis passing through the object is rotational motion. Like this fan is in a rotation, its axis is at the center of the disc, or this rod is its axis and blade of the fan move around this axis. Wheel of the car is in rotational motion, whole car when move is in linear motion, but only the part of wheel of the car is in rotational motion because it revolves around its axis. The third type of motion is vibratory motion, when a part of an object moves to and fro about a fixed position, it is said to be vibratory motion. Two students are swing. The fixed part of the swing is here, and both students move around its fixed path, so that are in vibratory motion. The fixed part of the pendulum is the point here, and this pendulum move around its fixed path, so the pendulum movement is a vibratory motion. Here is your home task. Complete your home task. Allah Hafiz.